Hi guys, welcome back to Chimania Presents Except the Blues. I wanted to start my own podcast from a very long time and the day is here. I have started my own podcast. So I'm very happy and thank you so much for coming. Now, why podcast? So I have been a fan of podcast from a very long time. Mujhe lambe content consume karna pasand tha and especially in the form of podcast. Jaise maine bahut sare apne videos pe recommend bhi kiya hai. So I really wanted to start that of my own and jab 500 subscribers hue, to I had that guts ki theek hai chalo start karte hain. And you know, that is something very close to my heart and because of that I came here. I hope you guys love it. I know it's a bit difficult to consume the 1 hour podcast of 43, but it's okay. Just give it a try. If you guys like it, go ahead. If you don't, and also let me know who else you want to see on this podcast, please. Please, Virat Kohli, Anushka Sharma, ya jo bhi, ye mat likhna. Tum bhi jante ho, main bhi janti hu. Abhi nahi. We'll have them someday. As you all know, I love books and I started this channel because of books. तो मैं किसी ऐसे को बुलाना चाहती थी जिनके जिंदगी में भी book का बहुत अहम हिस्सा हो. So here's my first guest called Avadhoot Sarkar, who has a channel called Read Travel Become. So let's get into his life. Well, thank you so much for coming. It means a lot. This is my first podcast and you're my first guest.
Okay. Thank you for having me, Ruchi. Thank you.
Most welcome. And congratulations for 1 year of your YouTube channel. I've just yesterday watched your video. Okay, so the first question to you is the same thing. I want to know, how do you introduce yourself? What do you do apart from YouTube? Like, who are you? Like, how do you introduce yourself?
Okay, so if I have to introduce myself, I did engineering just like any other guy from our country. I did engineering from NIT Nagpur. I'm a 2019 pass out. I did my engineering in mechanical. And after that, I've been working as a business analyst in one of big four consulting firms. And I recently actually put down my papers. And currently, I'm jobless because I have some plans. I have my master's plans from July. So I started YouTube. You all know I started YouTube a year back, and YouTube has been my passion project. It's not like I was doing YouTube full time, but now I think in these 2-3 months I have before I go for my masters, I have explored quite a lot of things, not just reading and traveling. I like to dance. It doesn't look like it looking at me, but I used to dance. I play some instruments, you know. I like traveling and I like quizzing also.
I think you play so,
Yeah, I do play guitar, and yeah, that's all about it. I don't have a fancy ass story. that's the crux of it. Yeah.
Okay, so I have a question. Actually, this was from a very long time. Like when I visited your channel, and your name, the name of your channel is Read Travel Become. So, what is the is there any meaning between for that, or just you just put your put the name like that? Is there any specific meaning of
no, Read, so. Travel? Yeah. So when I started the channel, actually the name wasn't Read Travel Become. Very few people know this. It was my name actually when I started the channel. I think 3-4 videos ke baad I realized I need to have a channel ka name which resonates with what I want to talk about in the channel. So kya ho jata hai? If I put my name as the channel's name, I have an option to put a lot of content, right? I can put literally anything because the audience would then get connected to my personality because, you know, Avadhoot ka ye channel hai, so he can put anything. But then I wanted to have a niche for my channel. So reading and traveling were two things which I'm really fond of, and I truly believe that they can change a person's life. These two things, and I have been doing them profoundly. Reading has been there in my life since like 3 years. I'm an active reader since 3 years. Before that, I didn't used to read actually. And traveling to चलते ही आ रहा है, एंड सो दैट इज व्हाई आई थॉट रीड एंड ट्रैवल पे कुछ नाम डिसाइड करते हैं, एंड देन रीड ट्रैवल करके यू कैन बिकम द बेस्ट वर्जन ऑफ योरसेल्फ, सो रीड ट्रैवल बिकम, सो इट यू नो एक नेकलेस ऐसे बन गया 3 वर्ड्स का, सो या दैट वाज द थिंग.
ओके, सो लाइक सो हाउ डू यू स्टार्टेड YouTube, लाइक व्हाट केम टू योर माइंड एंड यू जस्ट केम ऑन टू YouTube, और इज देयर यू हैड अ प्लान बिफोर आल्सो, इज देयर समथिंग लाइक दैट?
Yeah, in my college days, na, I always had a knack to be in front of camera in some way or the other. Matlab, I didn't exactly know ki kaise karna hai, kya karna hai. Matlab, I just wanted to be in front of the camera. YouTube, utna I hadn't explored. I just had heard about you know creators and you know how they are getting popular on YouTube and stuff like that. I was not into hardcore YouTube, but then it was always there at the back of my mind ki I should have something to talk about. I want to face the camera. And just when lockdown happened, I got time to think. Before lockdown, you know, things were like there's always something to look forward to. You have your assignments, you have your career, you have goals. But then when this vacuum filled up your life, I was like, okay, now I have time to think now. So that in that extra time, I thought, okay, let's just take a camera and make a video. Books hi the mere paas. I couldn't make travel videos. So I just thought, you know, let's start. And that's videos, all about it.
Like there are videos on your channel on travel, like the first two videos, I guess.
Yeah. वो तो हंसी मजाक में था. मैं मतलब ऐसे ही डाल दिया था. वो तो री ट्रैवल बिकम का पार्ट नहीं था. वो तो अवधूत का था. बस मैं गया मॉरिशस तो मैंने सोचा यू नो कुछ कुछ उसमें भी एडिटिंग इज रियली बैड यू नो कलर करेक्शन इज बैड एवरीथिंग इज बैड सो बट आई जस्ट वांटेड टू पुट इट आउट देयर. सो उसके बाद एक्चुअली जो रीडिंग का कंटेंट शुरू हुआ दैट वाज एक्चुअल कंटेंट आई वुड से. उसके पहले तो टाइम पास था आई वुड से. सो या लाइक आई सेड आई वांटेड टू बी इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा एंड आई हैड फाउंड वन थिंग व्हिच आई कैन टॉक अबाउट. So reading was that thing where I thought that chalo I have read some books, maybe I can recommend books. That's all was the thing which got me started.
You remember the first book you read?
Yeah, I do. So bachpan mein to I've read aise like if people around me are reading Dan Brown, so let's just try Dan Brown. Chetan Bhagat pad rahe wo sab to theek hai. That was not actually reading. I don't call it reading. That was just a form of entertainment. Yeah. But in my second year, I came across this book named The 11th Commandment by Jeffrey Archer. One of my uncles had recommended it. And I used to do my internship actually in Air India in Mumbai. I used to travel from Churchgate station to Santa Cruz station. It was a 40-minute journey, train ka journey. And somehow I got bored of listening to music. I don't know, that's weird. People really enjoy music. But somehow I got bored. And I thought, let's just try reading a book. And I asked my uncle, you know, what should I read? And he was like, try reading this book. And this book was like too good. Like, I just loved that book. It is very pacey. It has got that spy angle, James Bond type thing. So I enjoyed that book. And, you know, there was no looking back after it, actually.
You know, there are, even I too relate to it. Kabhi kabhi aisa hota na ki kuch book aap aise padh lete and after that you get into reading. So it happened
yeah.
with the book, Alchemist. It really happened to
me. Alchemist. Okay, and how did you, somebody recommended it to you, or you found it yourself?
I was in my college, and okay, so there was event where books used to discuss, and that time it was decided that the book would be Alchemist. So I got that book up, and फिर मतलब I जैसा आपने बोला कि मैं 12th तक पढ़ती थी, but 12th के बाद when I went into college, so there are a lot many things to figure out, so books फिर छूट
गया.
But again, lockdown हुआ, so I had Alchemist with me, और फिर मैंने फिर वापस से उसको पढ़ा. And उससे पहले, I remember reading Chetan Bhagat, Durjoy Dutt only.
Yeah.
It started, then I read Alchemist. उसके बाद, you know, things started happening. I made my blog, then YouTube channel. So that.
Okay, that's nice. Alchemist is a great book. I recommended it to a lot of people. It's a great book.
If talking about the Alchemist, there's this scene now when you know, I just feel jab last mein pata chalta hai ki okay, just church mein wo baitha tha. Sorry, just church.
Udhar hi hai.
Uske niche hi hai.
Yeah.
So you know, wo jo ending thi. You know, that was like okay, aisa bhi hota hai kya books mein? I think I remember was something different at that point of time. And then जिस वीडियो की मैं आपसे बात कर रही थी ना, वीडियो से पहले जैसे आप बता रहे थे, जिस एंड द डे यू टुक फोर बुक्स, आई थिंक दैट चैलेंज, एंड यू रेड आर्चर. सो यस्टरडे बिफोर यस्टरडे आई कंप्लीटेड रीडिंग आर्चर, एंड दैट वाज द सेकंड बुक ऑफ पॉलो कोएलो. आई हैव ओनली रेड द
आर्चर,
सो दैट वाज
अच्छा.
एंड दैट बहुत पतली बुक है, मतलब इट डजंट टेक मच टाइम ऑफ योर,
डजंट टेक मच टाइम. या इसलिए तो मैंने चूज किया, यू नो आई हैड टू कंप्लीट फोर बुक्स, सो दैट इज व्हाई आई चूज अ पतला बुक.
I know that you like science fiction a lot. I know this.
It's yeah, a lot.
What is the reason behind it? Like, do you enjoy it or something, like you relate to it or something like that?
So it all started after I watched the movie Interstellar. So Interstellar is like one of my,
you have a book or something. I think some video.
Exactly. Science of Interstellar. And a fun fact, I was in Goa actually last week, and I did this temporary tattoo also. See, if you can see, it's the endurance ship from Interstellar on my hand. So So it all started from Interstellar. After that, I got to know that mankind is yet to figure out so many things when it comes to space, right? It's such an unknown area. And when science fiction comes into play, the imagination which these guys have, it's like crazy. It's like next level. So that really inspires me when you think about these galactic federations and interplanetary species and all. So I really found a liking for science fiction because it is something which is out of the scope of minds of current human technology, right? So that is why science fiction attracted me a lot, because it is totally unknown. And generally people are attracted towards unknown. I don't know why, but
yeah. Happens. You know, when you think like, okay, ye bhi ho sakta hai, you know, these things come to mind even it happens to me also. So
yeah. So
I remember like one of your videos, I think Shashank Singh Rajput's video, that actually got viral. It has like 1 lakh something. So did you actually that, or you just made the video like as you...
No. So I have been someone who was a big fan of Sushant before this sad thing happened. Since a long time, I knew he was a genius. He had a beautiful mind. And you know, uska jo page tha, Intoxilectuals on Twitter. I used to religiously follow that Twitter, because I was really surprised. Being a celebrity, this guy is talking about such great stuff. He's talking about relevance of AI, of ML, and you know, I was really fascinated. So I used to follow him a lot. And when this news came out, I was shattered. And somehow it felt I have to make this video, because I didn't have to make any script. I didn't have to prepare anything. I had everything ready. I had a list. मैंने पहले से पता था मुझे कि these are the points which he used to recommend. I knew everything. And even if you see the video now, उसमें angle बेकार है, lighting बेकार है, मेरा hair आसपास है. Everything is bad about that video actually. But then I had to make that video. It was my calling. And I still remember my mom. My mom was scolding me, you know, तूने बिल्कुल अच्छे से बिल्कुल कुछ नहीं रखा है, तू तैयार भी नहीं हुआ है and all. So I was like, no mom, I just had to do it. And I broke down a lot of times while making that video. And views to bahut, bahut, bahut secondary hai. I never thought ki views aayenge. So I never thought views aayenge. I just had to put it. And somehow, and in the first few weeks also, there weren't many views. Thoda itna acha nahi chal raha tha. It got momentum thode time baad. But then, yeah, it just happened. And I'm really happy about the fact that I did it. And it was the first video of its kind on YouTube, right? Maine jaise hi wo video dala, many, many creators ne same video wapas banaya. So that thing also happened. So no, actually, if you talk about views and all, aisa mera kuch tha nahi. I never expected also. I just had to make that video. Even if that video didn't get any views, still that video would be the most special video that I've ever made.
So sometimes gut helps, you know, just gut feeling is like, let's make a video, leave it everything. So as you read books, so is there any changes that came to yourself when you started reading books? Jab books aapke
friends? Lot of changes, lot of changes. I think I became quiet. I became thoda shant ho gaya main. Earlier, you know, bahut unstable mind rehta tha. You know, ye karna hai, wo karna hai. You know, bahut aisa erratic hota tha. I became stable after reading, and I had time to think. I learned the art of thinking. You know, thinking clearly is really difficult these days. You have so many distractions around. You know, stuff like that. So that thing helped. I developed empathy. I generally feel when you read fiction, right? So you feel for characters like Harry Potter padke, you know, especially Khalid Hosseini ke books padke, I was like, itna main shayad hi koi movie dekh ke bhi roya jitna main Thousand Planet Suns or Kite Runner padke roya. So I developed empathy for people. I started viewing things in a different way. And the best thing that happened to me after reading was that the way I think about myself, now I think that, okay, before making any rash decision, I am a reader. I'm not supposed to do this. I have read some stuff. I have read about people who have been in this situation. So maybe I should think in a different way. So this internal thought process has developed.
I think
so that I'm really proud of that fact.
Like that happens to me also, because sometimes when you feel like ki haan, ye aisa koi situation hai, when you're like up angry hona chahe, but I think mereko nahi hota ki sometimes that non-fiction book helps me sometimes ki nahi, maine abhi padha tha ki is situation mein ye nahi, I'm doing the same thing right now. So, you know, that really
right.
You know, some or the other way, and some one of the
that really helps exactly.
I don't know if it happens to you or not, but I don't need now anyone. Like before, obviously, when I was in second year in college, in third year, lockdown. I think when I was in second year, it was lockdown. सो एक साल तक कोई नहीं आसपास, बिकॉज आई लिव इन कोलकाता, आई स्टडी इन कोलकाता एंड आई लिव इन बुकारो वेयर माय पेरेंट्स लिव, सो आई डोंट हैव मच फ्रेंड्स, सो आई थिंक दैट मेड मी लाइक ओके आई कैन लिव अलोन, आई डोंट नीड एनीवन, सो दैट हैपेंड विद मी आल्सो. सो हाउ ट्रैवल चेंज योर लाइफ, लाइक देयर वुड बी समथिंग दैट ट्रैवलिंग आल्सो
Like, how traveling brought in your life? Like, I know about reading, how traveling helped you? Okay, so how traveling, Mena, people, I've met so many kinds of people. I've seen people, I've seen sad people, I've seen happy people, I've seen people enjoying their lives, I've seen people who have abandoned everything and, you know, just like nomads, they are just roaming here and there. So when you meet different people, you feel a part of the world. Like in your own place, you feel you're living in a well. तुम्हें कुछ पता नहीं है बाहर का. In a well, you don't really know what is happening around. But when you travel, like, that really helps me think कि like you said, अरे ऐसा भी होता है, लोग ऐसे भी हैं. So and traveling में ना independence बहुत मिलता है. Like to hear your own voice, you need to hear a lot of other voices also. Only then you can hear your own voice. I feel that तुम्हें अगर एक जगह पे बैठ के तुम्हें पता करना है कि ओके मुझे ये करना है मुझे वो करना है, बट यू डोंट नो थिंग्स इन 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 इट्स रॉ फॉर्म. सो दैट दैट वे ट्रैवलिंग हैज रियली हेल्प मी, एंड स्पेशली बीइंग इन यू नो प्लेसेस लाइक यू नो हिमालयस, बीइंग इन प्लेसेस लाइक सम इंटरनेशनल कंट्रीज. सो व्हेनेवर यू गो देयर, द लैंग्वेज दे स्पीक, द इमोशंस दे हैव, यू नो जैसे कोई पानी की बॉटल पूछ रहा है तुम्हें, सो द वे पीपल टॉक, कैन यू गिव मी अ बॉटल ऑफ वाटर, कैन यू प्लीज गिव मी अ बॉटल ऑफ वाटर, ए पानी की बॉटल दे. सो दीज डिफरेंसेस रियली मेक यू थिंक कि यू नो देयर इज अ वैरायटी ऑफ emotions in humans, so that thing really makes me think about people. So yeah, that way traveling has helped.
Would you like the most? Do you like mountains or do you like trees? That's a very
mountains. Any day. Mountains any day.
So mountains. Yeah. So mountains. Have you visited to any awesome place like in mountains? Himalayas.
Yeah. A year back, I did a trek named Bhrigu Lake in Himalayas. It was 14,500 feet ka trek tha. It was kitna 7-8 din ka trek tha. It was beautiful.
And recently you were
one of the most. Yeah, Goa. So this was my 7th time in Goa actually.
So where do you live?
I don't know. Sorry.
Where do you live?
I'm in Bangalore right now. I had my job here, but abhi I'm planning thoda kuch aur. So I'm in Bangalore now.
Okay. So, so all that bookstores which you do on books, books vlog which you do on YouTube, and especially which you give to strangers, I used to be very jealous of that thing. I mean, मैं क्यों नहीं आते? कब क्यों होता?
That was fun. That was fun. That video was so much fun.
Yeah, I mean, so you met like a lot of people. There are some people. I think
a lot of people.
Very rare people answered your question. I think only one or two.
In fact, no one answered my question. There was just one. There was just one kid. End mein who answered, and I got a lot of rejections. You know, बहुत सारे rejections आए मुझे. People are like, no, I'm not comfortable in front of camera. And police ने पकड़ा दो बार, मेरा mask नीचे था, तो मुझे दो बार police ने पकड़ा था. So it was fun. That was a fun day. Yeah.
Actually, that happened, but the you know, you do you like, I know you like hardcover books, you don't like ebooks or audiobooks, but have you ever read?
Yeah.
Have you ever read?
Yeah, I've read one book, only one book. Yeah, one book I've read, The Short History of Nearly Everything by Bill Bryson.
Oh,
I've read an e-copy uska, but then I didn't enjoy
the feel doesn't
I need hardcover, man. I
you know, because like the whole
नहीं आता है वो feel, वो smell, books का smell, वो feel.
You know, some people tell me कि क्यों इतना मतलब
sorry.
You know, many people tell me that क्यों इतना खर्च कर रही है. There are free copies available on internet, but I don't know, नहीं आता मतलब अच्छा नहीं लगता वो. I didn't even audio books. मेरे को ऐसा लगता है कि सिर्फ earphones गाने के ऐसे किसी के लिए भी यूज नहीं कर सकते. बहुत पेशेंस चाहिए आई थिंक ऑडियो बुक सुनने के लिए. आई डोंट नो
पेशेंस चाहिए. मैंने ऑडियो बुक्स नहीं सुना था. हैव यू रेड ऑडियो बुक्स? मैंने तो नहीं सुना.
आई हैव ट्राइड बट मुझसे होता नहीं है. मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि कोई और पढ़ रहा है, मैं नहीं पढ़ रही हूं. दैट हैपेंस टू मी. ओके, So now, as you said that, so you have started YouTube with no idea. So like you have planned to put a video, one video every week. So it when it
yes.
was a time when you feel like, okay, I should take it forward when there was 10,000 subscribers, something like that.
No. See, after Sushant Singh Rajput's videos, after Sushant Singh Rajput's video, I felt ki I really am into this. I'm really enjoying the process. You are a content creator, you know ki after shooting also there's a lot of things you need to do, right? Tumhe editing karna hai, tumhe sound ka dekhna hai, tumhe title, thumbnail, SEO, bahut kuch karna hai. So somehow after that video, I felt I really like this stuff. Even if people tell me, editing mujhe aata nahi tha. I learned everything on my own. So raat bhar you're sitting for, you know, editing and all, but people used to tell me ki are bahut mehnat ka kaam hai are bahut, but somehow I was really liking it, and that was it. I was like, after this mujhe kuch bhi ho, mujhe video dalna hai, matlab dalna hai. And still I won't say ki I'm hunting for views, main aisa kuch clickbaity stuff nahi kar raha hu. I'm just putting whatever ideas I have and people are just connecting with it, so that's the best part. I think I'm really lucky to have audience like yourself who appreciate my content. So aisa kuch nahi hai mera ki I want to इतना कुछ माइलस्टोन पे जाना है या फिर, क्योंकि वैसा अगर मैं करूंगा सो आई डोंट थिंक आई विल बी फ्री इनफ. अभी कैसा है, आई डोंट हैव एनी रिस्ट्रिक्शंस, आई डोंट हैव एनी गोल्स, सो आई एम माइसेल्फ, आई एम वेरी फ्री अबाउट इट. मुझे जो कहना है मैं कह देता हूँ, मुझे किसी को आंसर नहीं करना है इसके बारे में. सो दैट थिंग रियली हेल्प्स फॉर मी.
So there's this question, like as a viewer, I have seen this, like aapke pehle ke jo videos hain, you have a different background and then you have a different background. So the second background is for YouTube. Like did you made it for YouTube there?
Yeah. So I was seeing this. So do you know this creator named Captain Sinbad? He's a YouTuber. So he's one of my favorite content creators on YouTube. So you can search him up. I really like his content. And Captain Sinbad, I've seen his videos. In 1 year, he has gone from a mediocre level of filming to like next level of filming. Like his quality of filming is out of the roof. वहाँ से उसका जो indoor setup था, मुझे वहाँ से बहुत inspiration आया कि, you know, his setup is एकदम far setup था उसका. His setup was really beautiful, and I was like, I'm not really good at artistic stuff and aesthetic stuff. So I was like, I told my sister.
That is wrong. That is wrong. Even the first, even the first background which you had, I was like, ki ladke ka room hai. I mean, that's not properly maintained. Everything was
okay.
It's wrong that you don't have that.
Love, I don't know. I think that way, maybe. But then I told my sister that I want a better background now. You need to help me out with this. And she was like, Yes, I'm gonna help you out. So everything in the second wala jo main abhi use karta hu, everything is done by her. Every pura light se leke chota chota cheeze jo rakhti hai, the little plant which I, everything is done by her only. So all the credits goes to her only. She really helped me with all, you know, improving the aesthetics.
Why don't you do a setup tour? That would be great.
Like. I want to do, actually. Yeah, I want to do. I upgraded my setup. Thoda maine light switch lagaya hai. I will make a video soon. Yeah, about it. I will. It's a good idea.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. So you have said that ki aapko wo pehle se hi pasand tha ki wo to sare books. So do you want a mini library in your home someday, like Shah Rukh Khan?
Definitely. There is no question about it. Mera ghar kaise bhi ho, kuch bhi ho, ek room rahega jisme bahut sare books honge, ek bada screen hoga. I'm also a movie buff. Bada screen hoga, 5.1 surround hoga. और उसपे म्यूजिक चलेगा, बुक्स वो रहेगा. ये मेरा घर चाहे कैसा भी हो, दिस रूम इज डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू बी
देयर. द सेम थिंग आई हैव फॉर माय सेल्फ. मुझे भी मूवीज पसंद है.
ओके,
सो टॉकिंग अबाउट मूवीज, व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट मूवी अपार्ट फ्रॉम इंटरस्टेलर?
इट्स अ डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन. ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन.
हॉलीवुड और मे बी बोथ.
आई वॉच बोथ, बट सी दोनों का देखने का पर्सपेक्टिव अलग है मेरा. बॉलीवुड आई वॉच फॉर एंटरटेनमेंट एंड फॉर रिलेटिबिलिटी. Hollywood, I watch for art, for, you know, the proper cinematic experience. I watch Hollywood. You could say I really like Fight Club a lot. I really like The Shawshank Redemption and Pursuit of Happiness. You know, these David Fincher movies. Lots of movies. I can't choose one. I really can't choose one.
Okay. You have told about the Hollywood.
Which is your favorite movie?
In Hollywood? आई थिंक दैट वुड बी वंडर बिकॉज मैंने एक्चुअली कुछ टाइम पहले ही देखा. इट्स अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल मूवी एंड रिसेंटली आई थिंक इट्स वंडर. ऐसे तो फिर भाई ये बहुत सारे होते हैं.
Wonder. Okay, I've seen Wonder. I've seen Wonder. The kid who has some issues.
Yeah. I mean,
it's a beautiful movie.
Made me cry, you know. I mean, there's lot many things.
Yeah.
सिर्फ एक बच्चे की स्टोरी नहीं थी. They were like every person has their different story.
Ah.
This is the best.
There's a correct sister का perspective, फिर mom का.
That is the best thing I think I watched. मैंने बहुत late नहीं, मैंने कुछ time पहले मेरे exams खत्म हुए थे तो मैंने उस दिन ही देखा था. So I really liked that video. I mean, the
movie.
And talking about your Bollywood favorite movie, ये जवानी है. I think I'm just guessing it. Is it
Bollywood? I really like. Sorry.
I think I'm guessing.
Can you come again? I didn't hear you.
I said I'm guessing it. That is it. Ye Jawani Hai Diwani.
Not exactly all time favorite, but hai, favorite hai. But all time favorite meri hai Dil Chahta Hai.
Oh yeah.
Dil Chahta Hai is my favorite movie in Bollywood.
You would also like Zindagi Na Mil Ke Dobara.
Dil Chahta Hai.
In Dil Chahta Hai na, there's this song called Koi Kahe. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है. I think I can hear it like every time.
We dance a lot on this song. It's amazing. That movie is something else.
Yeah, that is a very beautiful movie. So basically, as you said, like you dance. So dance कब से start? Like from बचपन से आप dance कर रहे
हो? Dance बचपन से मेरे पूरा life बस dance किया है. In school I used to dance. Inter school, inter college ये सब करता था. College में I had a crew. Our college had a hip hop crew. The crew ka naam is Team 911, and we also got selected in the Hip Hop International India Finals. We stood ninth in the country in 2019, and
why don't you
it was great. Dance? Yeah, I used to dance a lot, but abhi I was like, ho gaya, bahut naach liya.
Then why don't you make dance?
I'm more of a what do you call crew dancer. I'm not a solo dancer. मतलब मैं crew में नाच सकता हूँ. सोलो नहीं नाचता मैं उतना.
So as you read so many books, is there any plan that you are gonna write a book something?
Yeah, definitely. वो तो है, काफी टाइम से प्लान है. But I think I should be more mature enough. I don't want to just write a book. I want to write a book which actually makes sense and actually gives value to people. So I think उतना mature मैं हूँ नहीं अभी कि उस stage पे नहीं आया मैं अभी कि I can you know reflect my thoughts and you know people would read it. But yeah, I have a dream. The day, I think it'll take around more 4 to 5 years, but I'll definitely write a book.
What that is there on my list. Words? Like fiction or non-fiction?
Abhi to fiction hai. Matlab stories, I'm a fiction boy. I like stories a lot. I'll mostly write a fiction only. But then you never know. Can go into non-fiction also.
Which thought or act may resonate with you?
Change the course.
Okay. So we have talked a lot on fiction. So have you read any non-fiction books? I'm guessing you must.
Yeah.
So would you hear?
Yeah. I've read a lot of non-fiction books.
Non-fiction book.
Non-fiction. I really like Barking Up the Wrong Tree by Eric Barker. That is my favorite non-fiction book.
Okay. That is again a nice
book.
Yeah. I've read it. But I know, like, I've heard from a lot of people. So do you call yourself a booktuber?
It's a good. I want to call myself a YouTuber, but currently I'm a booktuber.
Yeah, that happens. You don't want
but to. But I want to call yourself. Myself a YouTuber.
You don't want to restrict yourself with the
only I want to. Exactly. No. In a few months, bahut sara content aane wala hai. And books to rahega hi, but bahut sara naya content aayega for sure.
Even when I started my channel, I used to make videos on books only, but then I like a bit shifted.
Okay.
Because they were like yaar sare books ke upar ho rahe hain, books ke upar. Because sometimes monetization ho jata hai na ki are with the people that thinking
right. Haan,
follow right. Karenge to books ke hi videos aayenge. So
books ke liye ha. Yeah, I've seen tumne vlogs bhi dale beech mein. Right.
Yeah. Went through my channel. Oh my god.
Yeah, obviously, yeah.
ज्यादा नहीं है
बट इट्स नाइस या आई सॉ सम वीडियोस या
थैंक यू आई डोंट नो इट्स नॉट एज गुड ओके सो आई वांट टू आस्क अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आई थिंक दिस इज मोर रिलेटेड टू मी इज क्वालिटी मैटर्स ऑन अ वीडियो डस क्वालिटी मैटर्स
only after your content is right only after content your is right it definitely matters tum agar ek acha content de rahe ho and if you put good quality into it the video shoots like people also want to see something which feels professional you know okay if someone is shooting it someone is talking nicely yes it works but if you do it professionally I personally feel this that people feel that this guy or girl is putting efforts into the creation process also so that is seen and that somehow that helps for example Captain Sinbad I said I literally watch his videos for his quality of videos I literally do that sometimes I don't even care what he's talking about I just see the quality which he's putting forward and how much he has actually invested in but then again that only comes after you know your content is bang on like you are satisfied with your content otherwise it doesn't matter like there are people who are still using preliminary phones and you know basic camera setup also so it depends it's a jumble between these two things
yeah I have a GoPro with you I think also an unboxing kind of video
GoPro is there for my outdoor shoots and for my indoor shoots I have a DSLR
okay you mean jo aapne like last time Goa mein kiya tha so all these had the GoPro things
या मतलब जो मेरे सेटअप वाला जो है मेरा जो मैं घर में सेटअप वाला करता हूं दैट इज ऑल शॉट ऑन डीएसएलआर एंड जो भी आउटडोर्स होगा वो गोप्रो पे होगा
ओके सो यू एडिट योर वीडियोस बाय योरसेल्फ और यू हैव
या इतना भी आता नहीं है मुझे बट इट्स ऑल बेसिक एडिटिंग ओनली बट या ऑल बाय मायसेल्फ
ओके सो लाइक व्हाट आर द अदर प्लान्स ऑन फ्यूचर लाइक व्हाट आर द कंटेंट कमिंग अप नेक्स्ट अपार्ट फ्रॉम बुक्स इज देयर समथिंग एल्स
सो I am entering into a stage, very important stage of my life, which is my masters. And so for that, I think other than books also, I think books ke liye utna time milega nahi mujhe, but I really want to maneuver into productivity and, you know, management tips, you know, productivity hacks, you know, people like, if you follow Ali Abdaal, Nathalie and Drew, these kind of people on YouTube, I really want to be a YouTuber like them. You know, productivity kind of a thing, but it's not still clear. I'm still figuring out, and that's the best part. You know, while you're figuring out, usme se kuch idea aa jata hai and you steer into it. So I don't really have a goal. My goal is to figure out.
Experiment, kind of.
That is the thing. Okay. Experiment, exactly. Ha, experiment to karte rahunga main. I will put experimental content definitely.
So do you follow Bia Bicep or Ranveer Alavadia?
Yeah. Ranveer Alavadia, yeah, I follow.
I mean, you said about productivity, so I just got that in my mind.
Yeah. It's slipped my mind. Yeah, Ranveer also puts good content.
Yeah, I also follow him a lot. Like, it's been a long time. And, you know, it was like equal only when I started following you. I used to follow him for a very long time, but I started following you in lockdown. Maybe. गिटार आपके बैकग्राउंड में और आई नो दैट आई न्यू दैट डे कि अच्छा आप बजाते भी हो लगा था इज इट अ शो इज इट अ बैकग्राउंड बट यू प्ले रियली वेल आई बहुत सारी चीजें थी आई थिंक वो वीडियो में आई थिंक सो देयर वाज लाइक इट वाज लाइक
थैंक यू
I think you have done all the things in that single video. You have watched something. आपने गिटार बजा लिया था. I think literally 24 घंटे में इतनी सारी चीजें हो सकती हैं. यहाँ तो दिन निकल जाता है.
Yeah.
उसमें बहुत सारी चीजें दिखा दी थी ना. Like you have watched something. आप घूम रहे थे. आपने गिटार बजाया. And I was figuring out.
Yeah.
24 घंटे ही हैं.
Yeah.
क्योंकि यहाँ तो दिन ऐसे निकल जाता है. यहाँ पे इतनी सारी चीजें. So I think this is the last part. So I just when I planned my podcast, I wanted to do this. आपने कुछ कुछ होता है देखी है?
हाँ देखी है.
So you know that game which Anjali plays with Rahul, that she tells a word and you have to tell whatever the first word comes to your mind.
Oh बाप रे. जिंदगी ना मिलेगी दोबारा में भी खेलते हैं ना, ZNMD में भी खेलते हैं ना वो लोग, वही वाला ना।
हाँ वही वाला मतलब मैं आपको एक वर्ड बोलूंगी, उस वर्ड पे जो भी पहली चीज आपके दिमाग में आ रही है यहाँ पे जस्ट स्पेल इट आउट, ठीक है? एंड देयर पीपल, देयर आर पीपल, देयर आर थिंग्स, इट्स मोस्टली रिलेटेड टू योर चैनल ओनली, कि मुझे उतना ही पता था। एंड आई एम लिटरली अ वेरी रेगुलर व्यूअर, तो मुझे बहुत सारी चीजें पता है।
हाउ स्वीट है, हाउ स्वीट।
आपको लग गया होगा पॉडकास्ट में भी कि मुझे काफी
लग गया। हाँ, फीलिंग रियली स्पेशल। अच्छा अच्छा लगा सुन के, पीपल वॉच इतना अच्छे से।
नहीं ऐसे, वैसे आपको बड़े वीडियोस देखने पसंद नहीं, तो कभी कभी मतलब ऐसे नहीं होते 10-12 मिनट के, मेरा अटेंशन स्पैन बहुत ज्यादा कम है। बट आपके वीडियोस पता नहीं मेरे से ऐसे खत्म हो जाते हैं, तो मेरे को लिटरली 2-3 बार देखने का जरूरत नहीं पड़ता है।
हाउ स्वीट, हाउ स्वीट, थैंक यू सो मच।
मैं स्टार्ट करती हूँ, ठीक है?
या
ऑन द काउंट ऑफ 3, 2, 1।
ओके,
सो इट स्टार्ट्स विद ट्रैवल।
ब्लिस।
रीड।
लाइफ।
बुक।
मैजिक।
मूवी।
एंटरटेनमेंट।
साइंस।
मिस्ट्री।
इंजीनियर।
जुगाड़ू।
इंटरस्टेलर।
लव। लव।
गिव अवे।
फन। फन।
यूट्यूब।
मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ माई लाइफ।
ग्रैटिट्यूड।
gratitude, what should I say? I should be more thankful, I feel. Aur zyada thankful hona chahiye main.
People.
I don't know why. People.
People.
Stories.
Thought.
Sorry?
Thought.
Idea.
Background.
Aesthetics.
Okay, Ruchi.
Fun, bubbly, girl next door.
मैंने ये इसी के लिए रखा था। Thank you so much for doing this to me.
It was fun. Thank you so much for having me, and I really like ki, you know, content creators कोई भी कभी पूछता है, never say no, always there too. We are a close community.
I have seen some videos जो booktubes के वेब पे बने थे ना. People were suggesting. I don't follow much booktuber, yeah. But I follow you. I follow Heli, and obviously there are a few more. But क्योंकि पता है, क्योंकि at the end of the day you need recommendations. कितना आप खुद से सो ढूंढ ढूंढ के पढ़ते हो, तो it's like
recommendations. Correct. And generally recommendation बहुत अच्छे होते हैं लोगों के. मतलब मैंने आज तक कभी ऐसा नहीं देखा कि someone recommended a very bad book. All the booktubers are doing a great job, including you. So मतलब everyone is doing a great job, and I really have respect. क्योंकि when you actually know ना, तुम as a content creator you know कि कितना मुश्किल होता है ये. बाहर के लोगों के लिए it's just a video, but for you it's so many hours of work, right?
It doesn't feel like that. कि मतलब एक बार जब video upload हो जाता है तो लगता है कि, and you don't even have time to look at the views or comments. You just have to think for another video. कि अच्छा ये हो गया, आगे क्या? तो
right.
वो दिन आने वाले, but it is fine. Like we enjoy doing it. That's the reason we do it.
Exactly.
मुझे तो ज्यादा टाइम नहीं हुआ, आई थिंक 6-7 महीने हुए, आपको तो एक साल हो गया है. कूल, मेरे को बहुत लेट हो गया स्टार्ट करने, मेरे को करना चाहिए था पहले ही, बट
इट्स नेवर लेट.
नहीं
बट ठीक है, यू आर
हां. नहीं, आई वाज जस्ट
सॉरी.
नहीं, मैं वो नहीं बोल रही. आई वाज जस्ट सेइंग कि थोड़ा लेट इन द सेंस कि मैं मार्च अप्रैल में कर सकती थी, बट मेरा वो लेजीनेस, आलस थोड़ा ज्यादा था, तो वो सितंबर तक खिंचा गया. But I think the important point is to start. एक बार start कर लेते हो तो वो responsibility हो जाती है ना सर पे.
आ ही जाता है.
अब करना है.
आ ही जाता है.
So how do your parents react to this? Like, are they happy?
They love it. Yeah, they love it. They watch all my videos, and they are not readers. They don't read books at all. They like the process of this whole content thing, na? Ki when I put videos and all, and thoda unko recognition mil jata hai. Na yaar, unka beta ye ho kar raha hai, so they feel good about it. So
that is sweet. Yeah. Ye starting se ho raha tha ki abhi recently hone laga hai. Thinking, oh haan, did you find any fan counter apart from me?
Fan, ek bar hua tha jahan main I went to this place, जो Blossom Book House है, जिसका मैंने vlog बनाया, जो biggest bookstore I've ever visited वाला video है ना मेरा, तो वहाँ पे I met a person, she was with her dad, they both had come and they were like, मैंने video डाला था पहले वो, उसके बाद गया था वो store, so after that उन्होंने बोला, अरे हम आपका video देख के आए थे store में, and we saw you in the store again, so it was very sweet of them. So the girl and the dad, both of them recognized me and I was like, oh, that's good. That's really sweet.
So aapke paas wo Three Idiots wali book hai na?
Haan.
Wo aapko kaise mili thi?
Haan. Arre wo na pata hai, ek purane bookstore mein gaya. I was in Aurangabad. Wahan pe aisi kuch to books ka exhibition wo hote rehta hai na, waise hi main visit kar raha tha. Kone mein pada tha ek jagah pe. Maine kaha yaar, थ्री इडियट्स का क्या है, देखा तो बहुत अच्छा कॉपी था, उसमें पिक्चर्स बहुत सही थे, बोला मैं ले रहा हूँ ये, इट्स लाइक बहुत खुश हो गया मैं देखे, थ्री इडियट्स ऑब्वियसली हम सबको इतनी पसंद है, एंड ऐसे साइड कोने में पड़ी थी, मतलब इट वाज नॉट अप्रिशिएटेड एट ऑल, एंड फिर मैंने बोला नहीं मैं जो वीडियो बना रहा हूँ कि मोस्ट स्पेशल बुक्स आई हैव, उसमें तो जाना ही है इस वीडियो, इस बुक को,
स्टोरी भी डाली थी इंस्टाग्राम पे,
राइट राइट राइट, उसी टाइम पे ली थी मैंने, राइट राइट,
तो तभी मैंने रिप्लाई किया था.
That's
it for today. So if you like the video, please give a fine thumbs up. Also let me know in the comments who else you want to see on this podcast. I'll be very, very, very happy. And also comment down below kya aapko achha laga. And till then, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon and have a great life.